I stopped by a Goodwill and this dresser caught my eye immediately. It was a classic mid-century style, only for $20, but the drawers were too far gone for my liking. As I was checking out the dresser, something else caught my eye. These two orange velvet chairs that I love getting my hands on. After further inspection and evaluating the prices, I decided to pass on these pieces. Should I have taken them home? Let me know what you would have done in the comments.